One of the things that's happening as we better understand the nature of today's labor market is that we have a better sense of the large number of what often get called middle-skilled jobs. So jobs that pay good wages but don't require a BA. But we live in a world where the message that is really sent out is it's BA or bust. The good news is that there are lots of opportunities to get on a pathway to a job that pays middle-class wages that don't require what is the very kind of expensive, onerous journey to a four-year institution. We're starting to build those programs in a more deliberate way, and we're making sure those programs are designed in partnership with employers. But we have to do a lot more to help workers understand that there are real opportunities that don't require the kind of risk that financing and giving over the kind of time out of the labor market to a four-year program.